Robert Mugabe vows to stay on as Zimbabwe president, despite intense pressure for him to resign.